Hello everyone. Today I'm going to talk about self-development. So what is self-development and why is it important? Self-development is becoming a better version of yourself, upgrading yourself to a higher level. You probably have heard about that popular quote from Abraham Lincoln saying, "Give me 6 hours to chop down a tree and I spend the first 4 sharpening the axe." That's the same thing with life. Developing yourself is the most important thing. Spend more time developing yourself than working. You have seen many people working hard every day, each hour, but they still are not successful. And there are many successful people who work a lot less than those people and reach their goals easily. So the important thing is self-development. We need to spend more time developing ourselves, becoming a better version of ourselves, than working hard. Thank you, everyone. See you in the next video.